On December 4, 1918, President Woodrow Wilson embarked on a historic European journey, marking the first time a U.S. president undertook such a venture while in office. After a 9-day voyage at sea aboard the SS George Washington, Wilson arrived in Brest, France, and then proceeded to Paris to participate in the World War I peace talks held at the Versailles Palace.